President Joe Biden just approved a disaster declaration for three North Idaho counties. In April, storms caused significant damage to Idaho, Lewis, and Shoshone counties. Now, the photo there on your screen was a rock slide near Kamiai. The damage all across all three counties actually totaled more than $6.5 million. The declaration now gives federal funding to state, local, and tribal governments.